crowd loves it.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the EST of WWE and your SmackDown Women's Champion, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the coolest, the dopest, the hottest show on Fox, Friday Night SmackDown! And now, put your hands together for the...
I don't think this is who Bianca Belair expected. The tag team champions, Rude and Ziggler.
The dirty dogs out here. They're the dirtiest, some would say.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bianca, we're going to kick off SmackDown. We do it right. We do it with the dirty dogs. Tell them, big man.
So allow the SmackDown tag team champs to take it from here.
And we're going to do what we do because we are the best at what we do. And we...
I don't think the tag team champions were expecting this. We're getting ready for a six-person tag team matchup. Here are the former tag champs, the Street Profits.
A party always shows up with these guys.
Dawkins. Now, I know it's Friday Night SmackDown. But did the Dirty Dogs just interrupt the WWE SmackDown Women's Champion, the main event of WrestleMania this year?
Oh, yeah, most definitely they did, fam. But you know what that means.
I know what that means.
Yeah.
I don't think this is what they meant either. Hello, Bayley.
We know Bayley's going to face Bianca Belair for the SmackDown Women's title 2 weeks from Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash. Whoa. Bianca Belair did not take kindly to that.
Something was funny to everybody but Bianca Belair.
In that ring, Bayley fights!